guys for coming out. You guys really are the best in the game. Thank you very much.
I bleed orange and blue. I truly mean that, and I can't be more proud of this team, this organization, the city of New York, and the New York Mets fans for sure.
3-1. There's David Wright's first big league hit. And it should be good for two, and it will be. Get the ball. So David Wright, sixth big league at bat. Come on, every Mets fan knows about David Wright. He just got the big league.
A little broken bat, and...
Oh, David Wright! What a play! Are you kidding?
2-2 to Wright. Into the air to center field. David going back to the warning track. It's over his head, and the Mets win it! David Wright with a walk-off hit in the bottom of the ninth off Mariano Rivera, and the Mets have taken game one for the Yankees, 7-6.
What a third with two outs.
One shallow right, on comes Pence, coming on! He can't get it, and the Mets win it! David Wright with a walk-off hit, and the Mets win it 6-5!
Shoots one down the right field line. Their ball going into the corner. That'll get Darnell home. Granderson being waved around. He'll score. It's a two-run double for David Wright. And the Mets now have a 4-1 lead. And Wright launches one deep left field. That goes Garcia to the track. Back at the wall. It's out of here. Third home run of the year for David Wright.
David always with that tongue out. I'm always afraid he's going to bite it off one day.
Nice play.
Yeah, it worked for Jordan.
Yes, it did.
Can't do this any better than David. He is really adept at that play. The barehanded.
Yesterday for David. And he drives this one deep to left field. Back goes Wright near the wall. It's out of here!
1-1 on the way. Swing, high drive, right center field. Going back to the track. Peterson turns, looks, good! Up comes the apple for the captain!
David Wright homers for a third straight game. Seventh home run of the year for Wright, and the Mets led it 4-1.
Looks this one to deep right field. Back goes Mayberry to the track. At the wall.
It's out of here. David Wright in his first at bat in 7 weeks. It's an opposite field 2-1 homer. And the Mets have a 3-0 lead. Shot 3-0, and who is the hero but David Wright? And again, one of the most beloved people in this organization, struggling at the plate, delivers the game-winning hit. They're mobbing him behind first base. Campbell scores from third. The Mets win the ball game 5-4, and sometimes there really is a beautiful story to be written.